Guild of Andraste. I've heard the stories. Everyone has. We know what you did at the breach. Everyone's a little nervous around mages right now, but you'll get no backtalk here. That's a promise. Inquisition Scout Harding, at your service. I, well, all of us here, will do whatever we can to help.
Harding, huh? Ever been to Kirkwall's Hightown?
I can't say I have. Why?
You'd be Harding and... No, never mind.
Ugh.
It's a pleasure to make your acquaintance.
We should get to business. The situation's pretty dire. We came to secure horses from Redcliffe's old horsemaster. I grew up here, and people always said that Dennett's herds were the strongest and the fastest this side of the Frostbacks. But with the Mage Templar fighting getting worse, we couldn't get to Dennett. Maker only knows if he's even still alive. Mother Giselle's at the crossroads helping refugees and the wounded. Our latest reports say that the war's spread there too. Corporal Vale and our men are doing what they can to help protect the people, but they won't be able to hold out very long. You best get going. No time to lose.
Why don't we all just get together and fucking kill some demons and not fucking fight, but... You know, whatever. Am I at a higher level? I am. Let's go to the Inferno Tree. Stamina retard. Well, that'd be really good.
Dispatch for you.
What is it?
This could help us.
Hmm. Got some puzzle box thing. Okay. Pretty peaceful after the blight. Like, I remember this place in the first Dragon Age, and well, there's an empty home, but thus I know you escaped with the other mages, and I know you'll come. Your father told you that if you were straight, he'd put you down himself. If you're here, and you know he's dead, but I'm not. I'll be killing apostates and waiting for you at the Fenric's place to the north. I've got Father's sword and my true brothers in the Templars come if you're a man enough.
Interesting reading. Could be worth a look.
Alright, so that's some heavy armor that someone could wear.
Mother Giselle cannot be far.
That's such a bitch. Ah, I see the mini map also has it too. See?
Inquisition forces. They're trying to protect the refugees.
Looks like they could use a hand.
Move. We are not apostates.
I do not think they care, Seeker. Be ready. More coming our way.
It's like blocking this stuff up.
That's the end of it.
There are mages here who can hear.
All right.
Lie still.
Don't touch me, mother. Their magic is...
Turn to noble purpose. Their magic is surely no more evil than your blade.
What?
Hush, dear boy. Allow them to ease your suffering.
Mother Giselle?
I am. And you must be the one they are calling... the Herald of Andraste.
I'm told you asked for me.
I know of the Chantry's denouncement, and I am familiar with those behind it. I won't lie to you. Some of them are grandstanding, hoping to increase their chances of becoming the new divine. Some are simply terrified. So many good people, senselessly taken from us.
But don't you stand with the rest of the Chantry?
With no divine, we are each left to our own conscience, and mine tells me this. Go to them. Convince the remaining clerics you are no demon to be feared. They have heard only frightful tales of you. Give them something else to believe.
You want me to appeal to them?
If I thought you were incapable, I wouldn't suggest it.
Will they even listen?
Let me put it this way. You needn't convince them all. You just need some of them to doubt. The power is the unified voice. Take that from them and you receive the time you need.
So I show up, say hello, show them the mark on my hand.
I honestly don't know if you've been touched by fate or sent to help us, but I hope. Hope is what we need now. The people will listen to your rallying call as they will listen to no other. You could build the Inquisition into a force that will deliver us, or destroy us. I will go to Haven and provide Sister Leliana the names of those in the Chantry who will be amenable to a gathering. It is not much, but I will do whatever I can.
All right, such an interesting conversation.
Okay. Corporal Vale is coordinating the Inquisition's efforts in the area. We should speak with him.
With your wife?
She gets sick when the weather's foul. Can't catch her breath like cobwebs in her lungs. Our son Hindle makes a potion that lets her breathe. He's the only one who can make it, but he's joined that cult in the hills. Please, get to him and tell him what's wrong. Without that potion, she'll die.
Mm-hmm. We'll do that.
Things used to be peaceful around here.
What is this place?
Map making tenderfoots named this the Hinterlands. But right here, there's nowhere. Just some fields, now a bunch of demons. I'm Giles, by the way.
I need to be on my way.
Make a watch over you then.
You joined the Inquisition when Seeker Pendergast questioned you.
He was very insistent that I help.
Interesting.
What's interesting?
It's surprising that an Elven apostate is the one who joined the Inquisition voluntarily.
More cold weather coming. Full villages. Where are their coats?
What do you need to keep these refugees warm?
Blankets, warm clothes, all of it. These poor sods lost everything when the mages and the Templars went crazy. If we were in a village, I could just pinch a blanket off a clothesline and be fine. Out here, I'm sure the apostates have plenty of supplies, just haven't been able to find them.
Farewell.
I see you.
Alright, what's this? Schematic.
Look at this. The apostates have gone mad with power.
I see just as many Templars.
We can only restore order by securing an alliance.
So
They moved with the efficiency of a trained group.
Take a break. That was a good session. Thank you guys for watching. Don't know how many videos this one session is going to be recorded into, but yeah, that was fun.